Hello, welcome to my mom's channel, Nikita's Corner. In this video, I have some special guests, my cousins Aaniyah and Elijah.
Hi!
Today, we will be making homemade ice cream.
No equipment necessary.
The ingredients we need: half and half, sugar, salt.
Also, pure vanilla, evaporated milk, and ice and Ziplocs.
Then, strawberries, bananas, and toppings.
Finally, bowls and spoons!
You can use your fruit and any toppings you want.
We're using strawberry bananas.
Ask an adult to help you cut the fruits.
Next, we put the half and half. Evaporated milk. This is the vanilla extract.
Next, we put in the strawberry bananas.
Take the ice, pour it in, and now we put the salt. Then you put the mix inside the bag of ice, and then we cook it.
Next, you shake the ice and the mix together.
But this is how it looks like.
It looks delicious.
Can't wait.
After 30 minutes, this is what it looks like. You can put any toppings you like. My favorites are whipped cream and caramel syrup. Thanks for watching. Share, like, and subscribe.